Still Sunday. Tomorrow's supposed to be a snowstorm. Wrote to my manager and let him know if, you know, I'm gonna get up. Oh gosh, get the attention of going. But like, if it's starting to be horrible, yeah, I'll be working from home tomorrow. Yeah. Shit. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. I think it's snowing already. Still Sunday. My manager's like, don't bother coming in. Work from home. Is it snowing yet? Oh yeah. I'll be working from home tomorrow.
I should be at home. Should be in bed.
I started a series called Dublin Murders. Dublin.
Baby, you're everything I want. Let's give it some time, yeah. Somebody told me I should hit and run. But they don't know, they don't know, they don't know.
My manager asked me to do something, that's why I'm out of bed already. Yo, it's coming down and it's supposed to be like Jesus. Yo, this is a lot of snow, man. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, the snow came in. Ooh. I brought the snow in. Oh, wow. Yo, this is crazy. Who the hell wanna? If people still come out on the road, stay in your house, man.
It's 9:36
a.m. And look at this snow. And this is, oh my God. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all the door and we come back later and see what it looked like. This is my entrance. I never really shovel my entrance because, again, if I ain't expecting you, don't show up. And then, you know, everything, you come through the garage. Because that's why I come through the garage and drive when I walk in, so. I don't really concern myself back here too tough. Because if I need anything, meet you in the front. So we're gonna see how much higher this becomes. Wowzers. You can see the stair a little bit right there, a little dent. I just finished breakfast, so I wanna go see it. Let's go look at the snow in front of the house. Nobody knows but us how we roll. Just text me. Yo, I'm gonna see. I'm not even gonna try to open the door. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm not doing it. Bro, you can't even see. Yo, this is gonna be Yo. Alexa, what time is it? It is only 11:20 something. Yo! Yeah, I don't think I'll be going out tomorrow either. Because that's gonna be the cleanup. Jesus! What are you actually doing? Still in touch with Connor? This is my office right here. What? I'm on the couch. Let them believe that they know, cause they don't, no, they don't, no, they don't. I feel so alive. Wow. Tomorrow, is it snowing? What's light right now? Maybe later on I'll go out and shovel some of the driveway. The house is being shoveled, you know, but I'm gonna go take up some of the stuff in the driveway. I'm gonna end up going back to the I'm trying to get an ENT specialist I had one years ago, haven't been to them in years ago. This can't just be just wax. I mean, it could be more wax, because the same issue that I'm having when I went is what I'm having again. But like, I can yawn and pop in the clears. So I'm like, is this just more wax? And I'm like, do I go back to another, go back to urgent care, or go to an ENT specialist? And I'd rather go to an ENT specialist.
The clock and rewind, go back to that moment in time when you say you want me for life. Was it all a lie?
Yeah, I do that. I got no feeling in my
hand. I said to my manager, you know, requested to work from home, and there was a mandatory, or we were told to stay home, basically, because the cleanup, bro, y'all, this snow is no joke. I think we've even seen worse than this. So, but hey, it's Tuesday, y'all. Happy Tuesday. It's still snowing. It's very light, but like, goddamn. Alexa, when will the snow stop? Alexa don't want to talk to me. Alexa, when will the snow stop? Hey, why, Alexa? The light is on, but it don't want to talk.
Snow is expected in about 5 minutes. It should stop around 3:15 p.m. You can expect about 3.09 inches.
What's up, y'all? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Let's go face the outside. Yay. Into the snow. Just making sure I got everything I need for the day. Oh, this is crazy. So I gotta clear that to get the fuck out.
I don't wanna go, I don't wanna know, I don't want it anymore. I don't wanna go, don't wanna know, but I keep coming back for more. Crash it down and in the rain. All things are burning up in flames. We're going under, bang bang like thunder, bang bang like thunder. Crash it down and in the rain. Our love will never be the same. We're going under, bang bang like thunder, bang bang like thunder. Thunder.
just saw a little boy on that little push scooter. Not a push, you know, kick. It's not a, it's, you know, kick and push. You know, a little skateboard scooter. Walk to school. What the hell is... Where was your mother this morning, or your dad? You can't use no push scooter out here in this damn snow. This is a boy just... Nigga, just walk. Just walk.
I can make you stay, 'cause baby I love you. Why you trying to break us up?
She gonna wait for the park. I'm making my car warm up. Shit, this lady wants to park. All right, you gonna wait? My shit gonna warm up. Oh, 4:17. This day went by quick, real quick, real quick. It was busy, but it still just went by mad fast. Oh my god. But yeah, what's the time? 37 degrees right now. I ordered my boots. What else I ordered? Yo, these boots coming right off my feet, going right in the garbage. Right in the garbage. Oh, she waiting. I'm just moving my car out, so I'm just gonna move it out. She seems special. Like, she's like, oh, let me rush. What are you rushing for? It's fucking cold out here. Where you going? So, Mom, my car got to warm up, so I just moved it out. So she's gonna park. Go ahead and park. Oh, Jesus. They said more snow. I hope this ain't this shit on Friday. It's more of a watery mix. What is kid out here doing? Oh, that's a... I'm gonna say, what the hell are you skateboarding? Look like a little snow surfboard. Better go ahead, little boy. Go inside. It's too cold. Your cheek red like war. I need to blow my nose. And the thing is, we've seen worse than this. This bruh. This is a lot of snow. And the people that did not even come out, waited to, this shit is rock hard. And it's cold. The recycling gotta go out, but there ain't nowhere for their bin to go. Shit. I'm not about to do what people do, take the bags out and put it in. I mean, it'll survive. The garbage, regular garbage is okay. Alternate side is suspended till Saturday. But again, people who don't, where the hell this man going, yo? What the fuck, yo? If you didn't touch your car, this shit is the pits now to try to get your car out. Come on, people. And then where the hell is this red truck going? Where the fuck are you going? Where are you going? You fucking asshole. Hey, this ain't the time for stupid drivers, bro. It's really not. Man, it is
crazy out here. And like, I don't understand this car. Why is this stupid ass woman just park her car and left it right there? Like, how stupid can you be, you dumb pups? Stupid. Stupid. And it's a cab, of course. This is not the time for the nonsense. Oh my God, this is horrible. This car park up too? Cook yesterday, I have leftover too, but I'm not in the mood for that. I have that tomorrow, so I'm about to, I'm picking up something, but I'm like, I don't feel like coming out my car. So it's not many options because I don't do the McDonald's, the Wendy's, and so I'm just trying to decide what I want to do. Oh my God, I want to get out of here. Why people double park, man? To die. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Thank you for tuning into another vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. It's the comment section for me. Nah, seriously though, you guys are amazing. Y'all are awesome. Yeah, catch y'all on Monday.